is we have different stations, and so the vehicles, they line up. There's people that have been lined up here for maybe like an hour or two before we got here. So they just come by, they pick up their box, and that's pretty much it. We're supporting this national effort that's going to continue going up north. So it's going to actually, it started here in the RGV. We started with three cities, and then we started calling different cities, like, hey, would you guys help us organize this? We called sponsors. And luckily, now we're actually going to be helping 20 cities throughout the Rio Grande Valley. Well, in the box, we have full fruits and vegetables. We have bananas, we have cilantro, we have chile, rice, beans, toilet paper, onions, carrots. It's a pretty good box. And the coolest thing about it is that it also has coupons. So we have the coupons for Villa del Mar, for La Costa, Antojitos, and also Taco Palenque. They are giving away free tacos in the boxes as well.
We think it's very important to give out to the community this time of need. Right now that everybody, you know, we have some people that are unemployed in the community, and obviously our economy has taken a big hit also because of the COVID-19, and so we partner up with an organization to basically give out all of these essentials to the community. I just think that, you know, right now it's times when all of us need to work together, and this is just another effort in us reaching out to the community so that we can show that basically that we're in this together, you know, that we're all going to go through this together, and we're going to get out of this together. And that by providing this essentials to the community, hopefully this is just a little something for them that can help them and their families in this time of need.